test lets me do some quick learnings and quick failings, potentially at a ratio of 10 to 1 to 20 to 1 of what it costs me in next phase. The impact is coming in reduced time and improved next round thinking that we're taking into focus groups, you know, where we've got a high cost factor that if we don't go in with the right materials and the right framework, you know, we're wasting money. The key thing here is the democratization. It's like, it's not entirely on me as an insights director. I can set it up so that some of these younger associates can start to dive in and construct their own. That democratization that a test brings to the table is super powerful.